Ayike bahlali nje basimazi sonke ke u Connie Ferguson lo owekade engumakoti ka Shona wa Shona Ferguson so uyasichazela ke bandla nkosi yami ngamagama okugcina ubuone abuhlungu uyazi umuntu wakho uma bade umthanda amagama okugcina eniwasherayo mengabe kuukuthi useyakushiya wena uyahamba nawe futhi uyasala lana ukuthi bagcina bekhulume bathini so uyasazisa ke bahlali ukuthi yini labagcina beyikhulumile ngaphambi kokuba naye omunye athatha indlela yakhe nomunye asaleke kulelizwe elikantunjambili awumeke ke ngikuchazele ukuthi kahle kahle wathini ke uShona ngaphambi kokuba naye athathe indlela yakhe yohambo lwakhe ungakhohlwa-ke mhlale ukuthi usubscribe ulike ungifolowe wonke amalokhuzane ama-channel njengaku-Facebook ngikhona ngingumpume naku-Instagram ngumpume naku-Twitter nakhona ngingumpume ngiyathanda mhlale. Ayike uyasichazela ke usho ukhoni ukuthi inkulumo yabo shemyo yokugcina esezothatha uhambo lwakhe ke uShona ukuthi yathini njengabantu phela ade bethandana bemathe nolimo nkosi yami bungakazuzizo zonke leyikandalo eziba khona emathandu kuma-relationship amanye wabonayo yena nje yakhe ibihlale i-pure i-right be-right bengayenzelani izigwirikwiri yabona njena so-ke kuyasherela-ke ukuthi inkulumo eyabakhona phakathi kwabo ngaphambi kokubathatha uhambo lwabo yathi kwenzakalani and ayikho mnandi ngoba kwaba ukukhuluma yena emtshela ukuthi uyamthanda umthanda forever uyi-soulmate yakhe ngokuthi-ke lona uShona wengasakhoni ukuthi yena akhulume ngoba phela wefakiwe lezi zinto phela zokusupport ukuthi uphefumule nanwengakhoni ukuthi phela uzokhuluma kanjani kodwa indlela akhuluma ngayo wakhuluma ngokuthi amkhomba ayikhombe yena ukuthi yes yena ungowakhe forever shem yo yazi kubuhlungu kodwa ke kwenzeka wakhuluma-ke kanjalo-ke eyikhomba naye kanti vele uzothi uma ihamba ekhaya seyabe emva kwaloko usithola ama-calls ngakusasa kuseni asho ukuthi abaphuthumele esibhedlela mefika vele-ke njengomuntu ozazi izinto njengomuntu oyi-actor elidala uvele nje wabona mebabheka ebusweni ababasebenza esibhedlela ukuthi hhayi kukhulu okwenzakalile uyabo incwadi yabo uthi incwadi uyifunde ivaliwe ukuthi la kunani khona le nto engizotshelwa yona so kusho ukuthi yena wayifunde ivaliwe nje ukuthi yabo labizelwe yona sekunje vele kanti vele indaba isinjalo wathi vele kuqhubeka kwenzakalo ukuthatshelwe wesevele ifunda ivaliwe uyacabanga nje uzoyifunda ivaliwe ngomyeni wakho ngomuntu wakho obumthanda and ubungalindeli ukuthi kuzoba kanjena kodwa-ke izinto ziyenzeka webahlala angeke futhi ze sigweme loko mase isikhathi uNkulunkulu masethe isikhathi sakho sesishayile suke sesishayile sokusekumele vele uhambile njeba asishiya yena isho ukuthi naye usuka ebekelwe lona ukuthi uzosishiya ngalo lolu le-30 zikajulayi ngo-2021 wasiya kanjalo ke vele waqhubeka nohambo lwakhe ngoba phela abahlali hlele kushiwo vele asakhile lana asihleli lana for good siyadlula singama visit adlulayo so kushuthi naye vele wabe sekufisika sokuthi vele ne uyadlula uphikele laphi ekhaya lapho sonke singazi khona and into eyingimangazi ukuthi umuntu ngisho ngathiwa benizwana kangakanani mina benginomngani bahlale besamathe nolimo obekuyintombazane eyomngani wami uja uma ngithi nje nami ngisuke kumkhumbula ngiye ngizwe inyembe ezihlongozele emehlweni ngibuthi kodwa manje why angabuya azongitshela ukuthi uhambo langalelunjani ukuze nami ngazi phelithi okay masekusha sikhathi vele ngohamba endaweni ekanje but manje umuntu umeke washaya ikhona nje washona ngale kuba very rare uzwe kuthiwa umuntu ubuyile wazokhuluma ngohambo lwakhe ukuthi ufike kunjani ngalena kwenzakala nokuthi nje akuhlomise ukuthi wazi ukuthi zikhiphani ngalena nawe uthi uyakhona ubusukulungiselele nokuthi akuchazele akugrume ukuthi mhlambe yini ekumele uyenzile yini ekumele uyenzile manje uyabona ukuthi impikiswano esile emhlabeni ziningi abanye kuthiwa funa ukholelwa emabantwini abangasekho abadlula abanye bazothi kumele uthandaze abanye we understand sesi-confused awusazi okuyikona kona kodwa ke sengiyangile into engiyayisho ukuthi mina-ke wena enza loko okuhambelana nempilo yakho loko kuzwa ukuthi umoya wakho uyavuma wenze ngoba phela labantu vele kumele bashaye khona babuye bazositshetha ukwenzakalani kodwa-ke asikho lapho bahlali nami-ke ukuthanda ukukhuluma nje bengithi ngisho kona lokho ukuthi hhayi-ke amazwi okugcina-ke kamam Connie Ferguson nomyeni wakhe uShona kwaba yikona ukuthi emkhomba naye emtshela ukuthi uyi-soulmate yakhe ngokuthi lona kwengasakhona ukuthi akhulume ngoba phela wayefakile la ma lokhu uzama ukuphefumula le what is this lento efaka layo ukuthi uphefumule so kwangakhoni-ke nithi akhulume wase-ke ekhuluma ngokuthi amkhombe naye naye amkhombe kanjalo so kwakuba kwaba yikona ukugcina kwakhe-ke lokho kanti vele uzothi mase efonelwe sebuya ngakusasa vele kanti sevele uthumile hayike may his soul rest in peace siqhubekeke bahlali singakhohlwa ukusubscribe silike sifollow senze konke nje okuhle bahlali ngiyanithanda uli baba yini.